Number one. Remember, y'all know if we say first shall be last, and last shall be first. Ain't we last right now? Last in everything. But we gonna be first. Forever. Yeah, hey, I'm sure. Hey, brother, I'm glad you came. I got
yeah, you like one of the first younger brothers that just came.
Happy y'all are.
That's why we out here. You see all these plates got St. Louis on them.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We come over here for our people. Let y'all know we love y'all too. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If I be going to church, so I read the Bible. Mm-hmm. Like you say, it's best to read the Bible.
Right.
I'm not gonna hear somebody chomping off their mom. I gotta match it up with the Bible.
Exactly. And that's all we need.
Every folly.
Question you ask, I'm gonna give you chapter and verse as your answer.
And he said, wait later. I said, no, we're going now.
Now.
There you go.
He got tomorrow. He promised to us.
That's right.
That's it. That's it.
That is the devil. You're absolutely right. There was devil saying wait later. He always going to try to prolong righteousness.
He don't want y'all to have it.
Yeah.
He don't want you to have it.
I said, now that's the devil. I said, I'm going right back over here. Yep. Boop.
Yeah, that's a blessing, brother. I can't wait till we get together.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, if y'all don't got to wait till next week, like I say, you call, we'll come over, sit down, and have a Bible study with you.
Man, man, all most right, I be with you and y'all, man.
I'm put you right on. Good seeing you now. Take care. God bless you all.
Absolutely.
Boy, that's our praise. Our praise. Today, a beautiful Sabbath. A beautiful Sabbath. Baptism going all around, baby.
Talk about the snake.